Hi, Your Majesty.
Hi, why did you come?
We come to ask you if you could pay for my travel to the island of the spices. I am sure a new route to the west.
Why did you want to travel west?
Because the Portuguese control the route to the east.
Okay, we can pay for the trip, but how many ships do you need?
We need 5 ships and a lot of people.
When do you start the trip?
As soon as possible.
A year and a half later.
There's milk to arrive, so good through. We're doing great.
I'm so hungry.
You get me some food.
But we don't have more.
What?
We tried to bring more. We time enough.
But what are we going to do?
Maybe
there's
we can
fish
him. Maybe we can fish him.
There's not a bad idea.
It's not bad, it's horrible.
Well, you don't want fish?
I didn't say that.
Fine, so let's go fishing.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Finally in Indias. Yes, we finally did it. We are in Indias.
Yes, we did it. But now we have half you dead and Marian is dead.
Don't be that rude. We are now, this can't happen.
Yes, that's true, we all know, but look the good part. Now Magallanes can rest in peace. We made his dream, last dream come true. Now we can rest in peace.
I'm very hungry, I want to eat something.
Yes, me too. Do you have any food for us?
I could eat away.
No, we don't have any more food. We ate it all, but we will soon find land, and then we will be able to.
And when is that going to happen?
Land! I can finally see it! Now we can feast until our bellies get so fat we could explode!
After all this time we finally found land!
Well, if it hadn't been for me, we would have never gotten here.
Well, I'm the captain, so I'll take all the credits. We have survived because of me.
It isn't true. I did all the job.
You? You have all eating on the food.
Stop fighting! Don't waste time! We'll never get to the Philippine Islands!
That's true. We are very important on this trip.
Yes, we're grown adults, so let's stop this nonsense and get to the land so we can survive.
Yes, I agree.
So, Gabon?
Yeah, let's go.
Poor Maria, he was so happy to find land, but he didn't know that death was waiting for him. Well, better said, the Aborigines.
Pacific Ocean, and they still had 3 months of sailing in front of them with no food or recruits. They men were those who survived.
Hi Anne, hi Michelle Gans.
Hi!
Marta, these are the spaces you are learning.
Okay, thank you. Let me introduce you to Elkan and Andres.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Lola, a friend and assistant of Bartolomeo.
This is the palace of the king.
It's epic.
Now we're going up the stairs to visit the king.
All right, then we follow you.
Your Highness, let me introduce you to Elkan and Andres.
It's an honor to be here. We have a request.
Tell me.
Would you let us buy some spices with our currency?
Oh, my dad, obviously you buy, but the Portuguese might not agree.
Would maybe we can make a deal before they hear about it.
I can offer you gloves and nothing. What's your offer?
We'll give you all the goods We are currents. Mirror, scissor, clothes.
That sound good to me.
Okay, let's do it. Thank you for your prayers.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Magallan, you told us that in less than 1 year we will be in our home.
Yes, but guys, the conditions are very bad, so we need time.
Magallan, you told us that in less than 1 year we will be in our home.
Yes, guys, but the conditions are very bad, so we need time.
Just because we are so lost, aren't we?
You say that we will be at home in 1 year. You are very bad tight time, and besides, we have very healthy food.
But we are so close to home.
Magallan, all the cabin boys are very disappointed by the catastrophe. We have no food at all and half of the crew has died.
Yes, but we will fight in Iceland.
No, we will never fight
in Iceland. Land that side!
I already told you.
Yes, but this is not the island we are looking for.
No,
now I'm so happy to see it.
It's true, but it's in Iceland and we can find more food for the travel.
Okay, let's go to the Iceland.
Oh, good plan. I want to eat a whole hen just for me.